A developing story in Southwest Miami-Dade. Police are looking into a homicide after they found a body on Southwest 97th Avenue. Officers responded to the scene around 6:30 last night. The condition of the body so bad that police say they don't know if the person was a man or a woman. The Miami-Dade Police Department is still waiting on the autopsy report as they investigate.